Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 2, Exercise 2.3, 5th question. Here, Sally is planting saplings in her garden. Per row, 4 saplings she is planting. 1, 2, 3, 4. And distance between each sapling is equal to 3 by 4 meter. So, totally 4 saplings, distance between 3 by 4 meter, and from 2nd sapling to 3rd sapling 3 by 4, and 3rd sapling to 4th sapling 3 by 4 meter. Now, they ask us to find distance between 1st sapling and last sapling. First, the given information, total saplings in a row. Total saplings in a row is equal to 4. Distance between saplings. Distance between adjacent saplings. Meter. Now we have to find distance between the first sapling and last sapling. Distance between first sapling and last sapling. Is equal to, totally we have 3 by 4, 3 by 4, 3 by 4, 3, 3 by 4s are there. 3 by 4 plus 3 by 4 plus 3 by 4 is equal to, we have 3, 3 by 4s are there. So, we are going to multiply 3 into 3 by 4 is equal to, we can do it in two method. Here, denominators are common, so you can write it. Common denominator 4, 3 plus 3 plus 3 is divided by 4, also we can write. Now 3 into 3 by 4, 3 threes are 9 divided by 4. Now this is improper fraction, we have to convert into mixed fraction. So in 9 we have 2 fours are there, 2 fours are 8, remaining 1. So the quotient will come in the whole part. 2 and the remainder will come in the numerator divided by denominator 4. 2 1 by 4 meter. Therefore, distance between first and last sapling is 2 1 by 4 meter. And here that another one method I will explain here itself. Here there is a common divisor 4. We can write like this. Common divisor 4. 3 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9 divided by 4. Then we have to convert into improper mixed fraction, same model. 3 into, instead of 3 into 3 by 4, we can write like this also. Okay, thank you students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Those are already in subscribe our channel, subscribe and share it with your friends. Thank you.